What's going on, guys? Soros here, back at you again today. Another day, of course, and I'm about to listen to the heavy metal band song, been requested heavily for a long, long time. It's called Five Magics from Megadeth. Yep, Megadeth, guys. One of my, best heavy metal band of all times. Watch this video of their song called Five Magics, and it's happened at Hollywood Palladium in 2010. All right, from the album called Rust in Peace. Rust in Peace. Oh, that's nice. That's a good, catchy album. Not Rest in Peace, but Rust in Peace. But anyway, guys, if you are here for the first time, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you have already hit that subscribe, forget to hit that notification bell. Please do that. And at the end of this video, if you do like my reaction and this amazing video, I hope please do like it, all right, so that you do help share it to other people that might like Megadeth. I mean, especially this reaction channel or song, I mean reaction video, okay? But anyways, without any further ado, let's just dive right in. Okay. It's pretty interesting. I love, man. I love that bass, man. Pretty good. Man, I mean, the harmonizing lead they started with, this is so soothing, man, for my ear. I'm just waiting for the song, when they're gonna sing. Let's go, man. I like that plot though. I like that intro. Damn, that's a good baseline. Wow, I like that art too, man. I'm hoping something will happen now. Wow. Man, that was such a different vibe all of a sudden, man. It was like, it's a pretty emotional start, and then it just got crazy, I guess. That's dope. Ooh. These people, man. Because if I remember Rust in Peace album, I think Marty Friedman was there, right? If I'm wrong, let me know, but that's why I hear a lot of good melodic solos, man, because that reminds me of Marty Friedman right there. But let me know down in the comment section, all right? This album, if Marty Freeman was there. I don't know what he's saying right there, but oh, that sounds good. Like a mean, you know, mean verse right there, because the drums were, it's like a horse ride, kind of like that, but that's crazy. See, I told you. Oh, and it's Dave Mustaine, guys. He's a versatile musician, man. You guys already know, right? Dave Mustaine was former Metallica member, lead guitarist. I don't think he sang, I mean, in Metallica while he was there, but he was, of course, contributing to most of the lyrics of, I don't know, maybe Kill 'Em All album. But anyways, guys, he knows what he's doing. He can shred apart, he can just, like, sing like a maniac, I mean, like, crazy. The lyrics is so hard to grasp. I don't want to focus on the lyrics, but this song had a lot of transition, man. Started with really slow melodic, good bass line and all that, but at the end, yeah, it killed it, guys. Let me know what you guys think about this reaction, man. I hope Marty Freeman was there, because he served the justice for this album. And anyway, guys, this is good. Even I forgot the name of the other guitarist, but he did some good shredding too. I mean, melodic way. All right, guys, this is it for today, and I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time with some more reaction videos. Long live music.